Someone who's an actor?
Yeah. Mm.
But did you hear his accent? His voice sounds younger. And how he said it, it kind of sounds like a surfer way to say something.
He really held that word long. I feel like there was a point to that.
Felt very
well, maybe
surfer.
It was almost comedic.
Yes.
He does remind me of Carrot Top just because of his physique. He's a great comic.
And there were carrots,
there were carrots
on the
in the clues.
It's a good guess.
That's a good guess. That's good.
Paula the Bala. What clues are you picking up on?
Well, whoever you are, you're definitely someone who loves to be on stage.
Yeah.
In your performance, I was picking up a lot on boy band dance moves.
Yeah.
And you danced to a Backstreet Boys song.
That's true. Yeah.
It wasn't really about the choreography so much as the youthfulness. So
obviously I think of Niall Horan or Liam Payne. In the clue package, the cup of coffee, it says Joe. There's someone that could be your stature. It could be Joe Jonas.
That's a great guess.
I did notice from the clue package references to lifeguarding and surfing.
Right, right.
You appear to be very muscular, as this man is. He was actually in the movie Baywatch, so maybe Zac Efron.
Good guess. Someone who knows something about Zac Efron, maybe you ask the source. The Tiz, maybe? I don't know, maybe?
I don't know, I'm not getting Zac vibe from him. Zac Efron is a much better dancer, no offense. Brian just wants to be friends with Zac Efron, but...
Who doesn't? I think at this point, all we do know is that Hammerhead nailed it.
Yes.
Excellent job.
Yes.
Head backstage and download Sharknado 18.
Can't wait to find out who it is.
These are our panel's Hammerhead's guesses. Use hashtag the Masked Dancer and set us straight.